Yeah, I think getting going is the right word. Obviously, since Australia's been a long time, and we just want to get out there and play some cricket and start whatever's going to start the journey, I suppose, whatever's going to happen over the next year or so. And again, it's a bit weird. You turn up and train with half the lads because obviously half the guys are resting from the 2020. So it's we're going to meet up tonight and and go well. Obviously, Scotland we put in a decent performance, but kind of the summer starts now. It's incredibly hard to say that because we're playing against a very good side. No one's got a divine right to win any game of cricket. You've got to earn that right. It doesn't matter who you play against. And Sri Lanka are an incredibly dangerous side with a lot of talent in their ranks. And so we've got to be right up there. We've got to play some good aggressive cricket. And when it comes to the crunch time, nail our skills if we want to win. We are going to leave it all out there. And we're desperate for a good performance, but that doesn't guarantee anything. And I say the fresh start, all that stuff is brilliant, but it's now down to playing some good cricket. Every time I start the summer, everyone says how important is the summer. It's incredibly important. It's incredibly important we win games of cricket. That has never changed and will never change for the England side now or in the future. So to me, it hasn't changed anything. You're always under that pressure to win games of cricket, whether you're at home or away, because of the support we have. So it doesn't change anything. It'd be great to sit here tomorrow night with a win because it'll make everyone feel a bit happier. But if that doesn't happen, you dust yourself off and you go again. So to me, it hasn't changed. It doesn't change anything.
Yeah, English team is always very hard to beat, on home soil. Yesterday, they had a very good team and they gave us a really good fight. And it was a very close game as well. And there'll be a couple of experienced guys joining their team, and it'll make it even harder for us. So Alistair and James will be joining them, and they are very experienced campaigners, and they offer a lot to the English team. So it only makes it harder for us, and we are prepared for that. Every series is very important for us. We are not looking too far ahead at the World Cup right now, but we just want to win as many games as we can and try and keep the winning momentum going on. We know that it's quite close to the World Cup as well. Within the next year or so, we'll be heading into another World Cup, and it's going to be the biggest challenge as well. But we take every game very seriously, and we want to win not every game.